Venus trine Pluto in Synastry is still magnetic and alluring, as with other Venus-Pluto Synastry, but the dynamic is a little softer with a flowing trine. While the obsession is still there, and Pluto still desires to own Venus securely, things come very easily to a trine, almost naturally. Pluto knows how to give Venus love, what style to use to captivate her, how to get her to face her values and self-worth and build upon them. Venus knows how to not spook Pluto by helping him face the darkness, fears, and control issues supportively. For very intense Pluto people, the trine can feel too easy and even boring after the initial spark of attraction has fizzled. For shyer, less Plutonian types, this can be enough intensity. Either way, change and transformation comes in a more gradual, sustainable way for the couple. Other challenging aspects could keep an easy aspect like this interesting, but too many easy aspects can tip the balance and create something completely understimulating romantically. Don't let the docile nature of the trine fool you, however. A toxic person with an unhealthy planet is so until they try to learn their lessons in life and will bring their unhealthy toxic behaviors to a relationship, even with an easy Venus trine Pluto. They may try to provoke the cat and mouse game, sensing the potential for the dynamic and craving its drama, or feeling that things are incomplete if they're peaceful. With Venus sextile Pluto, the signature obsession is still there, it's just more motivated by their natural compatibilities, similar to the trine. It's still a flowing aspect with effortless sympathy in some ways. It can still feel a little too easy for the intense Plutonian that prefers the chase, and it's a level that isn't quite as challenging as an opposition or even a conjunction, but it's not quite as easy as the trine. The compatibilities come from complementary differences. What Pluto approaches Venus with is often still dark and alluring, but that's because it's different than Venus, but familiar. The way Venus provokes Pluto's fear is also very familiar. The changes still take place, but transformation is easier to accept than the challenging aspects, while remaining edgy enough to be more exciting than the trine. On an end note, Venus trine Pluto is most potent the closer the degrees are, and I would always recommend using a 5-degree orb or less with a conjunction, opposition, trine, and square when a slow-moving planet is involved. For this sextile, however, I would try to cut the orb even more and only count it if it's within 3 degrees. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching!